Okay. We are recording. Okay. Okay, boys. What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Visage, episode 2. This is going to be this is a terrifying game. I am utterly just so scared. I'm also of my recording stopping mid-video, just like yesterday, where I didn't even get to record the damn intro of the game. I got literally, I'm just so nervous. Shit. Okay. I think we're good, boys. I think we're good. We're just loading right now. Getting some noise. Oh shit. Starting us off right in the fear. Okay. Well, because we need to take some pills is what's the problem here. Take the pills. I think we're max healed right now. Oh, fuck. Ah! Hey. I'm terrified. My hands are shaking. Knees wink. Arms are shaking. Mom's spaghetti. What the fuck? Oh god. Still just loading. Yeah, if you just would like to just give me just a 1 second to obtain a moderate amount of pills. I'm nervous, dude. So my thing is if I take a picture of her, will that do anything? Dude, I'm just terrified. Well, that's why we can't leave, because the freaking thing is jammed. I mean, this is... What the fuck? Okay. Ain't nothing in there. What the hell? Cutscene. Hey, what the hell? This ain't my house. This is the outside world. Oh, I like it out here. Guilt. Guilt. What? Why are you feeling guilty? Just watch it. Can we interact with any of these toys? Because I want them. I want these toys so bad. Well, fine. I don't want to play with you anyway. You're not my friend. You're not my friend. That shit. What is that shit? This is a little panda bear. I want to play with him. I want to be his friend. But I'm not your friend. So don't think about it. I end up taking some pictures. Ow. Flash warning. Zane, I want to be your friend. Can I be my friend? You're not allowed to be my friend. Fuck out of my way. You are too young for me. Fuck. Requires some small key. But I mean, there's no small keys here. Am I just stuck here? Well, interact. There was like an interact. Why can't I go? Why can't I go? It will never let me go. Hey. There's a small key in one of these paintings. Yeah. I got you. Got the needle. Fucked up, fuck.
Don't tell anyone you see. Me and you.
Hey.
I want to help you. It's not what it seems, you see. Your parents wouldn't understand, you see. Only you can understand. Get rid of it, you see. Get rid of it, you see. Do it. Get rid of it, you see. Do it, you see. Get rid of it, you see.
What the?
Get rid of it, you see. Listen. 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 Get up. Get rid of it, you see. Your parents will understand, you see. Only you can understand.
Thank you. I do not like being down here. Avoid standing in the dark for too long. Oh, that's just a candle. But still useful. Hey. Is this new? Need to take a large assortment amount of pills. Still don't have the basement key. Hold on, I gotta pause. I swear, if I freaking already had the basement key this whole time, I'd be a little salty about it. Open inventory. This is the basement key. I've had it this whole time. I spent like all of last video looking for this key. All the lights are gone now. Hey. There we go. We have now opened this door. That's all we did. And you need the basement key for this. Oh, because they're going to the basement. It's absurd how dark it is. We've already been here. Sort of person following me right now. What the fuck? Oh shit. Dead color pills. No, give me that back. Take all the pills. We just down on these pills like they're nothing. Shit. I know, but I don't have any pills. Guys, I'm freaking out. Pills? There's fucking pills in here. I'm fucking scared. Take the pills. No. No, she's here. No. Let's just take them all, man. Yeah, I know. How the fuck do I get rid of it? Dude, I've already lost the freaking electric room. I'm not even in the dark. Go, go, go. Fuck it. One, two, three, four. My stool? Oh. shit. Okay. This just isn't right. Stay back. Stay back. Run. Cage room key. Oh, hey, why don't you go ahead and back off? Can I see you? Ah! Okay. We're gonna end it off here. I don't know what's going on over there, but I ain't ready for it. So I'll catch you guys in that next part. Peace out.